Hatfield, where Britain's first jet fighter, the Gloucester Meteor, gave Princess Elizabeth and a large crowd flying thrills. The occasion was the national air races, and the de Havilland Comet, the world's first jet airliner, showed the speed which has won it many records. A brilliant display of aerobatics by a French Air Force squadron compensated for the abandonment of the King's Cup air race, washed out by bad weather.